She's working in a bridal shop in Flushing, Queens, but then her boyfriend kicked her out into the street. Where she did go, where she was to go, she was out on her ass. Sold the bridge and attacked it to the Sheffield's mansion. She was there to sell her makeup, but then she failed. She could sell, she could flirt there. So instead she became the nanny, and she's got her ass dirty. Let's go in the conga line. Let's go in the conga line. Oh, yes, we do. Now, here we go. Shut the door, Cece's face. The kids are waving their arms up. Oh, yes, they are. They're happy, so yeah, let's go. And let's go be happy. Okay, let's take a picture. Let's go, yeah. Oh, no!